Hello friends, welcome back to Clinical Research Education Programs, and let's talk about Clinical Research Training Program. Let me share my screen first. So Clinical Research Training Program is one of its kind, and that is our basic fundamental program from which we started this course. And I can say it's the signature program of this three of these programs. It covers 6 months of certification and hands-on experience in observational studies, literature review and systematic review, and meta-analysis, and also will teach you about quality improvement projects, clinical trials, and many more. So let's start with the comparison tab. So Clinical Research Training Program is in the center of this three comparison. It is 6 months of live classes on educational and skill learning session, and that usually occurs over the weekend, and the 6 months of hands-on project experience is covered, which is the another day on the weekend. So let's see, you are having Saturday. So Saturday will be educational and skill learning activity session, which will be approximately 1.5 hour session. And then on Sunday, you'll be having a hands-on activity. So the project you will be given, on those project, you will be working in a small batch of internal medicine or family medicine or pathology or psychiatry or neurology, et cetera, et cetera. So those activity will go on for six months with the dedicated time of timeline of month one to month six dedicated to the observational studies and systematic review and meta-analysis, as well as QI related projects. So during this 6 months, you will be working on three different projects. Whatever you are learning on Saturday, that you are going to apply on Sunday. So for example, I'm just giving you one example. You will be learning how to generate your hypothesis, or how to convert your idea into the hypothesis form, or having aims and objective. So it's a stepwise approach. The next day, you will be doing, you'll be applying that approach to your projects, and coming out with the hypothesis of those ideas. Definitely, you are not doing that alone. You'll be having our team of students, instructor, residents and fellow, and attending. So we all will be working together in a close team for 6 months to make sure that you will, by the end of the course, you will have at least three original observational study article, or three observational studies that you can successfully complete it. Also, it will be covering three peer review national conference presentations, and minimum one literature review. When I speak about minimum one literature review, means though you'll be working in a close team on one topic, but we highly encourage you to do as many literature reviews as possible to sharpen your writing and argumental skills. So now, and most of our alumni students who work with us, though they work in a team on one project, but they are doing multiple separate projects by themselves. And at the end, because they are working in a team, so they will have more hands-on experience, as well as they will have more projects, and then ultimately end in the more publication. You will also get opportunity to lead your project with our team of residents and attending. You will get experience of SPSS software while you are learning observational study analysis. Data gathering and analysis will be done using specific tools, and those tools will be provided to you free of cost when you are part of the team. For observational study, as I mentioned, it is SPSS. For other studies, meta-analysis. You will be having Rehman and comprehensive meta-analysis software. For QI project and sensitivity specificity studies, you will be given access to open meta-analysis software as well. You will be getting Google Classroom and recorded session in case if you miss the thing or if you want to revise your lectures again and again whenever you get chance. Definitely, you will be having session for this research CV and application guidance as well as interview prep. But in the clinical research training program, you will get one-to-one research CV and application guidance as well as one-to-one research related Q&A or interview session practice. Also, you will get 1 year of membership of our close community where we are having our journals and we are having also support team who will be helping you to make sure whatever article you are writing, whatever case reports, whatever literature review, whatever systematic review, whatever small observational studies you will be doing it, that we are going to make sure we will polish it, we will groom it, and then make sure that it will publish on an appropriate platform or a journal. And also you'll be having annual research day presentation before you'll be getting the certification. Now, the detailed comparison of the whole course, I did it on your left side in Clinical Research Mentor-Mentee program. So if you have not watched this video, make sure you watch that videos too. And the most important point, after the completing your course, we are expecting that you will at least work on 2 to 3 original article. When I talk about original article, means original research studies, which you are going to publish in the PubMed Index and Scopus Index journals, as well as you should require to present 2 to 3 presentations and 1 literature review. And our team will definitely help you to make sure to reach to that goal in a 6-month duration in a highly efficient way. On the bottom, again, you can see all the previously published article, presentation, and testimonials of the students. When we talk about CV and application preparation, we make sure to cover United States research experience, publication section, certification, achievement, membership. Everything will prepare you for the conferences of your specialty and will make sure that you will go to those conferences with your presentation, with your original research presentations, and will make sure that you can do your best to impress the attending as well as directors who is attending those conferences as well. So yes, I think clinical research training program is the most signature program and most interesting program, and it's my favorite program among all three. On your right side, we have clinical research fast track program, that we are going to cover in the next video. And if you want to see in detail, in depth knowledge of clinical research mentor-mentee program, then it is on your left side. So see you in the next video.